Catherine. He was born in Bronx, which makes him a native New Yorker. California sea lions are found all along our west coast, as far north as Canada, and as far south as Mexico. Sea lions are very social animals. They gather in large groups called rookeries, and these rookeries can be very noisy places. And defend their territory, while females vocalize to identify their pups on a crowded beach. Sea lions also identify each other with a breath exchange, which looks a whole lot like a sea lion kiss. Sea lions belong to a large group of mammals called pinnipeds. This group includes seals, like those at Sea Cliffs, sea lions, like Bruiser, and walruses. I bet everyone here knows what a walrus looks like. Yeah, something like that. But it's a bit tricky to tell the difference between a seal and a sea lion, so here are a few tips to help you do that. Take a look at the size of the animal's head. If you see an ear flap, you are looking at a sea lion. Seals don't have those. Seals also have very short front flippers, while the sea lions are long and flexible. They use those flippers to pull their bodies through the water, just like we do when we swim. Their rib flippers are used for steering. Whoa!
Damn!
Those flippers even rotate underneath their bodies, making them extremely mobile on land. Don't believe me? Check this out. Hit it.
Whoa.
Can we get back to the show now? Fish and fun are easy to come by here at the aquarium, but life is not so easy in the wild. In the wild, sea lions have to catch their own food, and all the while, there's another animal prowling the water, stalking its quarry, waiting for the perfect moment to strike. You all know what it is. The sea lion. Primary predator. Say it with me. The great white. Oh, you too. But this is nothing to joke about. Sharks are in real danger. Their numbers are dropping dramatically, and at this rate, many of them will soon become extinct. And they're very important for our food web, because they help to keep marine populations healthy. But all marine life faces an even bigger danger, and it's not an animal. It's plastic. The plastic we all use ends up in the ocean, where it traps and kills millions of turtles, seabirds, and I'm talking huge amounts of... Whoa, what is that?
A plastic bottle.
A plastic bottle and it was in the pool. Oh, this is so embarrassing. I'm just gonna throw this in the trash. What is it, Bruiser? Belong in the trash. Plastic belongs in the recycling bin. Nice one, Freddy. High five. So, as I was saying, plastic, wait a second. Now, I checked this pool right before the show and it was perfect. How could a bottle have gotten in there unless someone put it in there? Catherine. But it wasn't me, then who was Bruiser? You put the plastic bottle in the water. Okay, I'm sure you're just trying to show us how much plastic ends up in our water. But this is serious. Plastic is choking our oceans. Do you know that people use over 50 billion plastic bottles a year, and only 1 in 5 will be recycled? 1 in 5! I know, Bruiser, it's shocking! But if Catherine or I or everyone here today uses a reusable bottle instead of a plastic one, we can all help save countless animals just like Bruiser. We all have the ability to make change, and that is something to celebrate, hit it!
Bye. Going to exit by section, so section C, will you please go through exit 2?